resources and gave us hard time yesterday. And the last thing you want of yesterday was to play it with 10 against 11 for 20 minutes. That killed us. And we were hanging in there to survive, and we did survive. Thanks God we survived. Dennis Onyango came to the party with a brilliant save at the end, and Madisha was super. Same as Anele, same as Ricardo, you know, Langa. We were okay. AJ Keke worked very hard, to be honest, on that match. Same as Vila and Lebo, Mshishi, and Castor. And now you're going to Makulum. I mean, you know you need energy there. You know the story. You need energy more than tactics. So you can never go to Makulum the way we were and expect to win. Then we will be in trouble in Makulum, I can tell you now. But I hope the game finishes in 90 minutes. Whether we win or lose, we should not go to extra time, because it will affect our Paris game now on Tuesday. So this thing doesn't stop. So if we lose the Nedbank Cup, we should not go to extra time. If we win it, we should not go to extra time. So the last thing you need is an extra time, and we have Orlando Paris behind. Because it was so funny when I was listening to the media on Sunday. And the coach of Orlando Pirates was talking about Mamelodi Sundowns. And I said to myself, we have Stellenbosch, we have Highlands. Oh, by the way, Pirates after that. Because I could not think about that we have Pirates. But it really shows how well rested these teams are against us. So we have to do what we have to do. We try to win everything, and you're becoming too ambitious and too greedy, and sometimes it comes back and bites us. I think the Champions League speed us on the way. 14 games we've put there with the traveling and all that. Sometimes you realize that being too ambitious and too greedy might not be the right thing, you know. But everybody we play is rested. So we have to do what we have to do, because you are too greedy and ambitious. So that's what we expect in Makulum. Difficult environment. And of teams, Man City, they are greedy, they want everything, but they have the team. They can play a cup final. Is it Carabao Cup final? They can play and put De Bruyne on the bench. I mean, that shows how the quality that they have, you know, and they can be that greedy. Okay, so we and Liverpool, we don't have almost equally balanced team. That if you don't play Kevin De Bruyne, you play Silva, it's nearly the same. You can't say the same with Temba Swane and Cyril, let's be honest, or Villa not on the pitch. I'm not saying other players are less important, but there are players who, when they're on the pitch, they influence the results. It's a fact. If you follow, can I say, basketball, if Steph Curry and Thompson are not on the pitch and Green left, you know where they are. They're on the bottom of the log, but they have other players. So that's how important it is. Can Pirates play without Capatino, Lodge, and Pulley? It's a different team, am I right? So when Cyrino is not there and Temba Swane is not there, and we try to bring Pizzo to give him, Kulis, to give him a chance to play, and then he also goes out injured, it's a different lineup, it's a different setup. So it's important to win the league. We like the Telkom Cup, we like the Nedbank, and Champions League is very important. But unfortunately, at Sundowns, we are expected to win everything. And our supporters loved it. And the culture of South African football, I'll always say, is focus on this and prioritize on this. Here, you go for it. You put all your eggs in one basket. If the basket falls, I mean, you've got everything down. So that's where we are at this point in time, and we go with it. Let's see what happens. You spoke about the double. Was it the double? The Telkom and the league, ne? That season, am I right?
That was 2015.
Yeah. Yeah, but it had also it had also the Champions League.
Yeah.
You can name something else. I don't know what you can name it. Yeah. It had the Champions League in that year, ne? In that season. Then it had the Super Cup in that in the same season.
Yeah.
Super Cup is fall from the Champions League. So you can call it whatever you call it. Okay? But I don't want to call names. You and me know what happened in that season. It's a fact. It's there. So we have to do what we have to do. And for thanks God, we got the Telkom Cup. At least we can say we got something, you know. Yeah, but the league is very important for us, né? For many reasons. The league is so important. The Champions League is so important. Yeah, we like the Nedbank because it's a national cup. It empowers everybody. It's a brilliant cup. I mean, you see players that you have never ever thought you could see. It empowers the lower division teams. They get finance. Players get spotted. It's got a different vibe. It's a nice. It's I think we all like it. You know, you get Mafarara. You get a colorful coach like VUT. You get all those things. So it's brilliant. Remember we got the coaches wearing white gloves at one stage. Beautiful. I mean, you see everything, you know. You must see the coaches when they celebrate after winning the match. You know, it gave us the character of Dan Malisela after all the games. He was dancing there. Beautiful. What a cup. I love this cup. Yeah, I like this cup. Beautiful. Out of the window already, so that's reality for you. The Nedbank is possible. We can't say anything. We have enough equal opportunity for it. The league is not in our hands. It's not in our hands. Mathematically, it's not in our hands. So we don't have that opportunity for the league. Unless the opportunity prevails itself.
All right, moving on.
Never seen him play. I remember when at Pirates, him and Opa were playing well and good. He was good, but football has changed now. Football has become the generation. That time to this time, the tempos are different, the pressing is different, the kilometers are different, the spaces are compressed. You can't compare the era of Eric Tinkler to the era of AJ. You could control the ball and look and look and look and then pass. Now you control it, they take it from you. They took it twice from Kekan. You remember yesterday? But he took it three times, and one of the ones he took, we scored. So there's no time on the ball, you know? So the eras are different. The camera you have, the phone, you're no longer having a Nokia or there was never a camera. Now you have an interview on the camera, on the phone. I mean, this is a different era. So those eras have changed. You have to go with what is happening there. You know, football evolved. There was Reynolds, Michels, there was Johan Cruyff, there came Pep Guardiola, there came whoever. You can say all the generations also in South Africa. Time passes and the next generations will be coming. So you must always talk on what is happening now, not then. Then we give legendary status and say they've done well. We can also build a statue for them, for what they've done.
All right, last question.